God was in the business of being able to make it possible that there is a divine order for what God, not only the idea, not only the design, but the order. And that means he has taken something from your life so that the life that God would bring into you was the very life that you first owned. That means Remy, okay, is meant for you. There is no other woman.
Baba, ito yung pinakahihintay na araw para sabi ko sa iyo kung gaano kita kamahal. At ito na rin ang simula at ng ating walang hanggang pagmamahal. Ang maipapangako ko lang sa'yo, gagawin ko ang best ko para alagaan ka at mahalin ka habang buhay. Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly, don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I... Okay, sometimes we can't hurt this. Like I've been rotating. Tonight, not tense to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life, good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. Oh, this tonight. This could really be a good life, a good, good life. Sa'yo ko lang naramdaman at nadama ang isang tunay na pagmamahal.
So awkward, Chal! So awkward, Chal! In LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes as airplanes are... Baba, after all the planning and all the stress, here I stand like a princess in my wedding dress. After all the hard work and all the back spent, here you are listening to my vow. Dress handsome in your tux.
Lagi mong tatandaan, sa tuwing ako'y iyong kailangan, parati akong nandyan para sa'yo. Baba, I love you so much. Mahal na mahal kita.
For being my best friend, my partner in life, my handyman wherever we go. Today, as we start our happily ever after, I choose to put God first in everything that we do. I choose our conditional love. I choose you forever. Oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life. Good life. I say, oh. With all my heart, my life, and my soul. What there's to complain about.